Now we got a dozer stuck. That's one, two vehicles stuck. And overnight, this thing filled up with water. Makes it even better. We got Neely working hard. Oh yeah, let's get him go. I've been doing that for 10 minutes, ain't got even a little bit of dirt out of it. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Nope. Let me see some action. Get up in there. Work hard.
I'll tell you what, man. In 17 years, I've never seen him worry that bad.
Well, I can honestly say, I don't remember, the first memory is about 3 years old, so 27 years I ain't seen a squat like this. I'm getting her all in. Now we got two of them stuck.
Bunch of clowns.
Now this is good soldiering.
Digging the mud up.
Uh-huh. We got Neely.
Getting strong, Neely. Start sucking some of this water out of here.
I don't want you to be dehydrated.
I just had a feeling I ought to drive over here real quick. Sure enough, there was a dozer.
You knew there was some action.
Oh, yeah. Dozer. I can feel it.
Like a news nail. Did you work for News Crew back home?
Oh, yeah.
So I'm going to be on the tailpipe when we get back.
Can't get a good angle because of the sun. No. Just the sun.
If you took about 5 steps through here, you probably hit.
Just stick to it. Just stick to it. We'll shovel off in.
Look at that. Why the heck didn't that track coat come out that easy?
Hey, lay there. You got a big ass. There's no way. Get out of the way.
Easy, we don't want none.
Hackies, don't sink.
Been stuck. This is day two, and we still haven't given up.
Operation Traco Freedom. Day two.
Traco Freedom. That's good.
Eventually.
When we hit West Virginia?
Gotta be.
Oh, what's this? Breaking news. They're gonna flip it, boys. They're gonna flip it. They're gonna get it. They got her. Wait. Bam.
Well, they just flipped it over. Looks like they're done.
Was that a yes, Sergeant, under your breath?
Yes, it was.
What was that? Say
Wait
that again.
A minute. They're walking away.
Oh, they're done. You were so right.
I don't know what they're doing.
You're high speed. Mm-hmm. Oh, there it is, boys. About through now.
Huh?
Oh, look at this.
Thank you.
I gotta turn this thing off. Dang it. So aluminum plates, imagine what they're worth. I gotta get a picture of this. Aw, oh, dang it, hacker. You work here.
It's worth at least $100 to us to see him go in there and
get the cart. You want your pop back there?
That might help you mail.
Yeah, that's right, I gave you that.
Gillis, you let it get warm.
I tried.
You ran across in the back of the
$15, wouldn't you?
Oh, yeah.
We fucked up, so next goodness. Time you do something like that, jump in.
The good stuff.
First, and then take off. Because hell, you was already out whenever you cleared it.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, no.
Oh, dang. He had the dozer stuck, now that.
Let's leave the hoe with the sick bucket.
Alright, well, gotta go back to work, I reckon. No, it's helping too much. Got a lot of it on film. I can smell a story and something's stinking.
Hey, fellas, give me a smile. Thank you.
That's where she's.
Alvin's in the mud hole, $1. John Lamb in the mud hole, $20.
Probably are.
Bush in the mud hole.
Lay it up on top of that other one.
Maddox in the mud hole.
Hey, Green, you want to lay it up on top of that one? We'll lay this one on top of that one so you can get a. That tire's going to fall right between there.
Hey, you might want to put that one all the way down.
You might just, I tell you what, slide this one over that way.
Bring another one to get it
right inside.
Yeah, that way you're gonna put it here. Somebody just flipping this out, sitting on the pad of the boat, put grass in the slot, that was a hard one. You ain't got much to do. Yeah, I'm gonna need the other. Can you back that one? Yeah.
Sir. Thank you. No, I'm trying to drain the water into that hole.
Down here over here.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Scott.
Yeah, I didn't get but the very end of it. They started running too fast.
Hey, LT, try it again and just get it on camera.
I got some of it, not much. You gonna do it?
Give me your money this time.
Yep, we'll try it again.
All right.
Tell me when you're ready.
Yeah, first this time.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Yeah, you guys are sinking.
Somebody else is down. We're both stuck.
Y'all gotta hold each other? Come on. Come on. Hang on, I'll get the LT.
I'm not. All right. Hold on a second. Damn it, sir, we done fucked up now.
Yeah, that's pretty stupid.
That was pretty stupid.
As soon as we were in the air, I was like, oh, this side of here is soft. We were in the air, and I was like, see that water right there? I was like, oh. When you hit it, you went into the knees.
Tell me you got that.
Oh, yeah, I got that one.
Oh.
Well, just did a bunch of digging. Now the whole side caved in.
Got it?
most of this whole tape is just this. Got over an hour of footage of this.
It's a little tape.
There's EPW buses. Somewhere on them does EPW, doesn't it?
Nah, I don't think so. Had some kind of special serial number on it. They rolled through a couple days ago.
So how are the pants faring?
Good as new.
This is when you let idiots use high-powered equipment. Retard class.
Oh, man. Cleaning out the cab. Looks like a fun job. If there's work to be done, he digs right in. Thank you. you. Getting a ride. Skinny, A1 operator. Moment of truth.
Yo, let me videotape. I'll videotape each year in a month.
Go put this feeding hardcore right here. Get him.
Thin line between high speed hardcore and stupid.
That's true, very thin line.
Thin line.
Uh-huh.
Gotta come out though.
See how it's leaning now?
Here's your gloves.
Oh, thank you.
Yep.
Where's my gloves?
That's the only way you got.
Thank you.
crap, that's a big old load.
That's another load.
Oh, yeah.
Lots of stuff all over this thing.
It's on the inside.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, I can take it apart and clean it.
But I'm not going to until I get home.
It'll probably not have that little wall right there.
I'm telling you. That's why you... Ryan's slot.
Ryan's slimy.
Yep, that's nasty. It's getting kind of dusty out here, too.
Well, these dang five kind of operators.
Yeah, freaking idiots. One of our trucks hauling dirt.
What?
From somewhere. Yeah.
Day two, 11:57 hours, still stuck in the mud. Whatever will we do?
11:57. 3 minutes off from this camera.
Yeah, because the camera has its atomic time.
Yeah.
Not really.
Look, I'm hiding behind Gillies.
Hiding an elephant behind a telephone pole. What he's doing now, I don't know.
He's cleaning out his area.
Come this way. Stick his damn forks in right here.
And he'll jerk this whole side down.
Well, that's got to come down anyways, Gills.
Eventually.
Everybody listens to me.
How much time we got left?
62 minutes.
Better. X-Bay on the hammer.
It's starting to look like
this is skinny in there. He's got some mud going on there. It was like up to there in the cab. Any last words, Gillis?
Well,
I see your
hopefully, eyeball. By the next
make
time
a heck of a commercial
that camera's running, it'll
what,
be
Gillis?
Running up out of that mud. And
so
it cut.
Yeah.
It didn't cut, did you?
Yeah, it didn't.
Crap.
Take two, Gillis.
Runs, there's hope.
Cut.
I have to point this out, Gillis. Notice the little lines are not there around Gillis' face today.
Yep.
Tonight, when the sun's there and we're still here digging, the lines will be right there. What? What the hell?
There you go, boys. Watch
I
it.
Said, watch out, Gillis. Oh, yeah, it's gooey, nasty crap there. Not quite as sloppy. I don't know what exactly his purpose is right here.
He's wanting to bring it up at an angle away from the swamp.
Do what?
Huh?
He's wanting to what?
He's wanting to bring it up at an angle away from the swamp.
Yeah. Coming out, Scotty Hecker.
Yeah.
Alright, Gillis.
Oh, yeah.
Any last words, Gillis?
Yeah, I said about 5 minutes ago.
Oh, yeah. Alright, Gillis is dragging me to tape this right here. He wants to see the wall right there cave in.
It's gonna cave.
He's betting it's gonna cave. I'm betting it's
gonna
cave.
Too.
This one is going to cave and kill our lieutenant and our staffs or our freaking
sergeant
first class.
Yeah.
Whatever he is. Oh. There we go. Good job.
There we go.
We want to see. What the? Hey.
Oh, if it's still going to cave.
Look at this big crack in the wall right here. It's gone. Look at it this time right now, Gillis.
Oh, it's going. Look at it.
Right now?
Look at it. It's a good photo op. Make sure you get greeny and nailed in there.
The wall is caving. They're killing us here. Gillis, they're killing us.
I know.
Look at that. Going really slowly. Really.
You don't have to hide it down.
I'll give you $2.
I want a real high race, dude.
$2.
Oh, break it up. You got that?
Check on our wall over here. Still there.
Coming in. Here it goes.
Oh. Oh, skinny. Ruined.
Oh, yeah.
That one'll go. Yeah. Well, skinny just ruined that shot, Gillis. There's stuff caving in.
Oh, yeah. Good thing.
guys?
Yeah, we'll be back in 2 and 2. Thanks.
Peace, Gillis. Peace. That's beautiful. We're standing right here. Gillis, I bet that's perception.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta use the eye piece because that the other thing runs the
fat thing right on the edge. Yeah. There you go. They call the dirt fell. Somebody kicked it in.
I didn't mean to.
Maybe that would be Gillis.
Oh, we probably better move, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
boys. Dang it. That sucks. It's time to start jerking on it. Do something. Quick. Guess it's go time now.
Backwards.
Yeah, leave her.
can you pivot?
Very massive.
Oh,
Boys, that was a long, long 30 yards. There's the hole that almost ate our track code. Almost. We made it. We did it. Who do you owe money to now? Better watch out, that thing's still falling away.
I'm fucking skinny Nino Hiker 5 yesterday for jumping in there.
Man, you lost all kind of money on this deal, didn't you?
Yeah, 10 bucks.
Not counter.
Wonder if they do it.
Make it through.
Alright, now I say let's take the Humvee, build us a ramp right here. Jump that Humvee and see how far she'll sink. Well, we finally got her. Oh yeah. Let's get them Humvees. I'll take that Hemet through their neck.
I said, where are all the MREs, dudes?
I couldn't tell you. I haven't eaten all day. Get a good picture of this bad boy.
One of it out. Then I'm gonna get a picture of the big ass fucking hole.
Yeah.
This is not got quite the angle. What the? Who else does need to take him?
Take one with mine.
Hello.
Let me get two more now.
Oh, I got drinking.
I want to get in there.
I got some buddies.
Right. What are you at?
Turn around, bro.
I'm in this deal.
Hey, look up, Freddy.
Right here, get one more.
Get Tom.
Right.
Over here.
Yeah, Tom's right here. Tom. You got money. Right. I don't want
nobody to say muddy track hoe.
Get back over here, boy.
Good one. There you go.
Skin is yours sitting over there.
Yours is over here.
Oh, Tommy. Hey, Heck, $50.
I got five now.
Come on.
If LP fucking does her with me, I'll fucking do it.
I gotta get a picture of the fucking song. I gotta have a picture of the goddamn song.
We gotta get the light out.
I know.
Here, I'll get it. Yeah, see it behind me? Yeah, it's me.
This bitch drives, we ain't never get this mud off.
Batteries, right there.
Oh, hell, I'll help you out. Yeah,
all right, I'll go run the 5-10.
This bitch will get us out of here sooner, guys, so if you want to get your hands dirty. Did you have a corner?
No.
Get in there.